section of the program tonight is a very well-written piece of music. It's called Moscow 1941. And your mind, when you're listening to it, try to picture a kind of a battle scene around 1941 as the Germans are starting to invade into Moscow. And you should be able to hear some of the things, some of the powerful, rich harmonies of the Russians. And you should hear some cannons going off and all that kind of stuff. And some chaos as well. So it's Moscow 1941.